Hello again, cruise fans. We had two flights to get to our departure port for Venezia. New York is an amazing city to visit anytime, and even better during Christmas. Even though it was just one night, we really enjoyed New York City. Venezia was originally built for CCL's Costa Line. It was refurbished and transferred to the Carnival brand in May of 2023. In this era of cruising, Venezia is just a mid-sized ship. The next day, we arrived at the Manhattan Cruise Terminal, Pier 88, and thought it was a rather poor experience. It was very unorganized and way behind the scheduled times. Because of high winds, they shut down the Hudson River, and our departure was delayed by about 12 hours. But finally, we set sail early the next morning. Venezia is the most elegant carnival ship that we've been on. The decor is quite different in color scheme than most. Because it was Christmas season, garland and a large tree adorned the ship's atrium. The artwork is Italian-themed, and large murals or paintings are throughout the ship, even in our room on the wall behind the bed. Our room was a fairly typically sized ocean view room, and the biggest difference from the Vista ship was a glass shower door rather than a curtain. Our muster station was right by the casino. Of course, in port, gambling isn't allowed. The ship also has a smaller annex casino for non-smokers. The elevators have an upgrade over other Vista class ships where you pick the floor you want and it tells you which elevator is going in that direction next. On deck 3 off of the atrium, you have guest services and the excursion desk. On the floors above are all the fun shops. My favorite would be the Carnival store. Jen loves the candy store. There was a really nice gingerbread scene for the holidays down on deck 5. Not quite as elaborate as my festive creations, but a pretty nice effort by the chef staff. The main kids club area is on deck 3. But the real fun is up top on decks 11 and 12. The main pool area was covered for our winter cruise. We spent a lot of time on the upper floor overlooking the pool where we watched football a couple times and played board and card games. It was a very enjoyable atmosphere. There is a small library area, ping pong, and a few other games. The adults-only Serenity Retreat is up top on deck 15 at the rear of the ship. Lots of relaxing seating areas, 2 jacuzzis, and its own bar. The Warehouse Arcade on deck 12 is where you go for louder fun, and it's not just for kids. The main theater spans decks 4 and 5 at the front of the ship. It's a very nice venue. The performances varied in quality depending on your likes and tastes. Here are some samples. My baby's tonight. I can't begin to tell you how much I like sunrises and sunsets at sea. There are lots of food options on Deck 10. We have no trouble finding food that we like, but as critical as I am with musical performances, others are with cruise ship food. Carnival has a Dr. Seuss event for the kids. It was in the gondola lounge midship on Deck 5. We spent a lot of time there doing arts and crafts and trivia. If you win, you get a nice Venezia medal.
Mount Everest, the world's highest peak, is part of what mountain range? That is right, the Himalayas. For number one, that's 1 point. Check mark, star.
Our first stop was Freeport. They have a nice but small port area. We have a lot of fun just hanging out on the ship and playing games together. The Punchliner Comedy Club is always fun. There are family-friendly and adult shows by some great comedians who are guaranteed to make you laugh. The next day, we were in Nassau. It is a busy and fabulous port. I love their lighthouse. There were ships of every type, even a pirate ship. It is also the home of Atlantis. After leaving Nassau, the weather and the seas got a little rough. It progressively worsened throughout the night. Our room is on the second passenger deck, which is normally well above wave height. But that's okay. Nothing too rough to spoil a good time. The house band. They literally took requests of every sort. This style really worked for the performance team in the theater. Is a big attraction for Venezia with a gondola in the center. The Lido Marketplace is the buffet area up top on Deck 10.